Most asked thing I've gotten is if I'm not a vampire, then I can eat garlic. And to prove that to you, I got this whole thing of garlic here, okay? So, I have it in a bag because, as you know, I don't like garlic. But I'm going to open the bag and we're going to touch the garlic and maybe even give it a bite, okay? And that'll prove once and for all that I am not a vampire. Pulling the garlic out. Now let's give it a bite. Not a vampire.